Hi, this is Marty from the Doherty Garden. Here's another plant. I think it's called a devil's ivy. I'm not sure at this point in time. It could be. I believe it's pothos, but we'll find out when we get inside. You can see, like, variations in the leaf. That it is similar to the devil's ivy, and I believe that's what it is. Unfortunately, one of the squirrels, the birds, put the my old labeling system off, and what I did was just basically take it out of the terracotta pot and upgrade it to this pot here, hanging pot. But this is an experiment, so we'll see what's happened. I took a bunch of garden debris and used it as a base around the see-through pot. So we really didn't get a chance because of the COVID to get over and get my normal basic, like a peat moss type of sitting for this in this pot. So I experimented and did a makeshift with several different varieties of plant debris. Put them in there and gave it a little bit of soil, and then let the nature take its course. So hopefully we don't get a heavy rain. If we get a heavy rain, it may wash a lot of this away, but it's an experiment. Nothing ventured, nothing new. So that pot had about five different ivies growing in it. Didn't cut the runners. I just left the runners there because I figured, let me just the roots. The roots are very, very healthy, so I'm just letting stay there, letting Mother Nature take its course, and in about a month's time, take a look back and see how everything's going, and if all the soil is staying in there, or I may have to add some more of this what they call leaf, base leaf debris. Thank you for stopping by. Please like the video. Any questions? Thank you for stopping by. Bye bye.